German beer with a Cuban cigar. In the middle of Paris with a Dominican bar. Great head on her shoulder, she probably studied abroad. She transferred to Harvard from King's College in March. She says that I'm her favorite cause she admires the art. Michelangelo with the flow, Picasso with the bar. She's well put together.
Lee Steel Corporation is a steel service center. And what a steel service center is we're an automotive supplier for steel. Our company, we warehouse them, and then we custom cut them. Just anything that you can think of that steel goes into, we supply it.
Its name is Security Corporation. We are a security company. We do physical security. We protect schools, banks, universities, commercial buildings, financial buildings, and a little bit of residential.
The company's name is Lender Solutions. I've owned it for almost 15 years, and we do very specialized accounting work for banks.
The name of my company is Rostra Precision Controls. We manufacture and distribute automotive electrical switches and sensors, backup cameras, heated seat systems, and cruise controls.
Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard.
Work, 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 work. Diamonds all in my ring, player. Gold watches, gold chain, player. 100,000 champagne, player. Yeah, my money insane, player. Yeah, I'm making it rain, player. But I was just...
I don't necessarily know that I wanted to get into it as I was my destiny and family business that I was supposed to go into. Helping the business back then, and I kind of left college and came back down and helped my dad out, and that's all she wrote. I had it steel in my blood, and just kept moving forward.
My dad started it back in, it's been 37 years ago, in the 70s. My brother and I and my sister purchased it 15 years ago from him, and we've expanded the company since then. I saw the opportunities there with the company to grow it, to expand it, and I liked the philosophy of the business. I thought it was something I could enjoy, and I've always enjoyed sales, so it was a good fit.
Because it's a very specialized field, I had the opportunity to start this business. I don't have much competition in the business that we do. I'm my own boss, and I don't really have to report to anyone except my customers.
When I was young and I left high school, I went to work for my father. I worked for him for quite a few years until his company was sold. All the training I was given during those years led me into the same market, and I just created my own company that more or less did the same thing that my dad's did.
I would support him if he wanted to do something else. Like I said earlier, it's been a pleasure to work with my father, and it's just as nice to work with my sons too, so I'm glad he made the right decision. But yes, if he wanted to do something else, I'd definitely support him.
If the opportunity is there for them, yes. So if they do not come into the company, I would possibly help them start their own career in their own company.
I definitely want Jimmy to take over the business. He's known this since he's been in eighth grade. I want to keep it in the family instead of selling the business to someone.
I have always encouraged my children to do their own things, and I want them to be happy in whatever job that they pick for their life.
Eventually, I'm sure he'd like to retire, and by that time, I think I'll be ready to run the business, and I will be prepared by that time.
I am not interested in what my dad's job is right now. He told me that he was going to sell the company, so it won't be there for me when I am grown older and out of college, and I want to do something else in security.
In 2 years, I plan on taking it over after I finish college, and I am interested in accounting, so this fits me quite well.
No, I plan on living at home and living off of their money.
I think growing up, it was always an option. It wasn't something I was forced into.
By the time I'm out of college and everything and I have my degree, he told me he's going to sell the company, and that means I have to find my own job so I don't have to like fall back on like the family business.
I am family, and she trusts me more than another person who she would sell the business to.
No, I don't think he wants me to take over because he's always been very clear that I should do my own thing.
My dad used to work long, long hours and like travel a lot when I was younger, giving us a little more money. And so growing up, I always had like a good life. So I think having the company really helped me go through my childhood.
Well, it's been pretty great, but she always worked a lot. But then you get a lot of extra money to do stuff. and that's like one of the positives of it.
He was gone a lot and always working and could not always make my soccer games. Kids want to come over and play with my toys, swim in my pool. And I was like, bitch, go home.
Like we always do at this time, I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. LD. Won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. They say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, ah. So I roll through good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari.